Preview.
Hello, mga mom and sir, and welcome to my educational tour vlog.
Kamusta? Kamusta?
Kamusta? I know most of you are bored at home, quarantined during this pandemic, but worry no more because I am here to keep you entertained. Now, let's get to know more our educational system, starting with of our current curriculum, which is the K-12. Come with me and let's travel to DepEd and let us surprise Secretary Briones. And now, let's talk about PQF. Secretary Briones, can you answer that one for me?
PQF, or Philippine Qualifications Framework, is setting the standards of qualifications that is being prescribed and recommended by the government to assure that the graduates in every level of the Philippine educational ladder with equipped knowledge, skills, and values are locally and globally competitive.
Wow! It's very comprehensive. Towel, please.
A few moments later. 2 hours late.
But how are students being assessed? Okay, let's dig deeper.
We interrupt our program to bring you this important message.
Enroll now in CNU.
Committed to develop your processing skills and help you become a productive citizen, literate in science, technology, information, and all.
All set to go beyond standards. Senior's the best center of excellence. Progressive days embrace. No time to waste. In a row now ends. Embrace, brace, brace. In a row now ends. Seeing you in a row now end. Embrace, brace, brace. In a row now ends. Seeing you.
Look what we have here. Under Secretary. I've heard about a Kpup. What does K stand for?
K stands for knowledge, in which teachers provide facts and information that students need to acquire. They also assess students with the help of these domains.
Oh, I see.
Ma'am, can I ask a question? Is it true that an eclipse happened? Abakunawa eats the moon? Because my mom told me so.
That is somewhat not true. When an eclipse happens, the earth covers the moon and it seems like the moon is being eaten.
Is that so, ma'am? That is so eye-opening. I thought it was always being eaten by a bakunawa.
Huh? Being eaten by a bakunawa.
But what does piston... Hey, wait. Where am I?
You're in my office, Iho.
Whoa! That's awesome! But what does the first P stand for?
It stands for process. It is the cognitive operation that students do to facts and information for the purpose of constructing meanings and understanding. It is concerned with what individuals will do, think about, and go through to derive with an answer.
Like this?
Okay, Alyssa, I want you to prove that 2 times 10 squared is equal to 100 plus 100.
Basically, when 10 is multiplied by itself and multiplied by 2, its answer equates to 100 plus 100.
All right. Thank you, Alyssa, for your wonderful answer. High five.
Whoa! That's awesome. Wait. Where am I again?
Oh, dear. What are you doing here?
Oh, I'm sorry to come unannounced, but what does U stand for?
Well, that's a good question. To make connections and bind together of our knowledge into something that makes sense of things, all you need is understanding. Understanding involves doing, not just a mental act of the students.
Oh, I can recall. My friend told me about that.
Kay, nilutaw ang bula. Maybe I should ask my teacher. Kinsa, maestra? Ah, si Miss Malingin. Good afternoon, Miss... Ay, joke. Good day, Miss. This is Aubrey. I would like to ask, why do we float in the ocean? Yeah.
Why object floats?
An object floats when the weight force on the object is balanced by the upward push of the water on the object or the buoyant force. So, the upward push of the water increases with the volume of the object that is underwater.
Sin!
Why everybody so? Why do I keep transferring from one place to another place without my notice?
Know what you want to ask. Performance or product is the real-life application of understanding as evidenced by the student's performance of authentic tasks. It involves activities for which there is no correct answers but continuous over an extended period of time and self-evaluation of performances.
That's so much to grasp for me.
Here is an example.
Okay, everyone, I want you to get a copy of your barangay's disaster plan.
Yes, Mom.
Okay, Ma'am.
Whoa! That's a lot for today. Whew. Did you now understand what does PQF and Kpup all about? Because I did. Well, I hope you enjoyed traveling with me. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share if you love my video. Mga Mom and Sir, this is JB. Thank you and goodbye.